Forever LSU became so important to me as a child because my dad brought me to football games here, starting when I was 8 years old. And I can see our seats right there where we sat. And we always sang the alma mater together. And as you know, it ends in Forever LSU. It's part of who I am. And every day when I go to work, I actually think about that. We pray to keep it true, you know, like, let me live up to the ideals and the goals that were instilled in me as an undergraduate student here at LSU, where I got such a fine education. Forever LSU is my soul.